Transvestite.
Well, that means that they dress up like the others.
Now you think about trannies.
They're weird.
Oh my god, Megan and I walked into Forever 21.
They were gonna say that there was that Megan's a tranny or something.
No.
I was like, alright.
Well, I'm getting there. Megan and I walked into Forever 21 the other day. And you know how the mannequins are just really scary looking in there? Well, we walked in and this guy was standing there and I thought it was a mannequin and I looked back at him and he was a real live person, but he was like a woman and he talked like this.
Oh my god.
He was like, hi girl. Very nice day here.
Mm-hmm. I got tan. You have to ask me a question.
I am.
Oh.
Trannies. Okay. What about... What do you think about gay marriage?
Go for it, man.
What do you think about...
If you like penis, you have a penis, it happens.
I don't know. Do you have any questions?
Drugs are good.
No, drugs are not good. No, they're not. You're not... Drugs are not good. Ever. Ever.
It's gonna record sideways if I put this on YouTube.
Good. Whatever. You're not allowed to ever have drugs, or else we are not friends.
Alex is mean to me. She doesn't let me have drugs.
I'm protecting you.
Thanks,
drugs
Mom.
Are harmful. Like transvestite. You don't want to be a transvestite.
No. Let those people go.
Oh, you know who I really do like, though, who's a tranny? Chris Crocker, because he's really cool.
He completes me.
Chris Crocker. That's a man on a bike. I wonder if he's a tranny in his free time.
He's creepy. He was
we
like
are in
Patreon,
so.
It's possible.
Zio's mobile, Alex.
So my mom is pregnant and I'm happy, but I really think it's disgusting to know that my parents are still...
I don't want to talk about this.
...doing it. Your parents are doing it.
Ew, I don't need to know this.
Jackie, you're going to do it one day and I'm sure when you do it, you're going to get hooked because you got hooked on drugs.
And I did not get hooked on drugs.
And then this old man is hot, smoking.
I'm gonna vomit now, thank you. I didn't get hooked on drugs, that's a lie.
What are you looking at me like that for?
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
I think I can...
You tap that, is that what you just said?
Oh yeah. I could see
even
it
if he was still smoking the cigar too. Gotta ask a question. Do you have an insightful question?
No.
I'm not very good at them. I never can think of them.
What do I think of New Endless Escape?
Yeah.
Well, I really like music a lot. But sometimes I get scared when they start singing because I start making these really ugly faces.
Your mama's calling me.
Answer.
Hi, it's me. I'm talking to you. What are you doing? That's lovely. Oh, okay.
My mom did 85 miles an hour on the parkway with that rent-a-car.
That's because it's a fast car.
Very nice.
It's a Dodge.
What?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Soonish, and then I might go back out and play with Alex later.
My mama says hi.
Hi, Mom.
She says hi, Mom.
Okay.
of those prints.
I did.
Where did that old man come from?
Hell?
I don't know.
He's put a shirt back on.
He's pretty tight for an old man. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't want to talk about
that. You know what really makes me sad? That there's no more instant star on TV. But Alex Johnson is so pretty. I want to be like Alex Johnson.
I want to be...
Okay. So, I guess we'll say bye-bye now, and then maybe later we can have more fun.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.